When I went to Nicaragua in 2008, I saw the school there, and it was a good school for that type of country. But when I noticed that there was no library, when I asked my mom, Miss Sarah, where's the library, they were just thinking, why would you think there's a library? This is poor country. So now I want to build a library there that will work for kids and adults. And I want to raise money for it, and I want to make a lot of progress on it, and I want to build it soon. I'm Jay Hike, and this is my story.